spread on that, where there's jungle experience.
Oh yeah, I did see that actually. Mate, Ethan's thing is done.
Because if you go on the Dulwich
kind
website,
kind of grading this a bit.
Do you want photos from the Dulwich website? Because there's loads of them in action from last season. If you go to the
Greenwich Borough, Dulwich Hamlet, and we're on the way.
Dulwich have hit their stride in the last few games. Two wins last week. Britnell. Turns away from Green nicely. He's only got Issa ahead of him. He might be in here. Mohamed Issa. Forced a little bit wide. Taylor's staying tight to him. What can Issa do? He's gone for goal. That's held by Preston Edwards. Relatively comfortable save for the goalkeeper. Here comes. Green's arriving! Heads wide. Well up above his man and maybe should have hit the target from close range there, Nathan Green. Big opportunity for Dulwich to take the lead. Rogers. Green. Loves to get forward. Back to Carew. Flex turns into a good pass to Daniel. Onside. Whips across. Goal! And in the far post! It's Roman Michael Purcell and he's finally got his first Dulwich goal. It's taken him 26 games. He felt his due a goal. And he's finished at the far post. Lovely ball in by Daniel. Michael Purcell arriving. Hammers it home.
And the goal scorer for Dulwich Hamlet is number 7, Roman Michael Purcell.
This is his first goal for the club since arriving last season. Lovely turn from him. Michael Purcell's on his way again into the area. He goes, pulls it back. Dan Carr, 2-0. Lovely finish from Carr. Michael Purcell gets an assist to go with his goal, and they do have 2 goals in 3 minutes. Gonna call from Dan Carr, in off the far post, into the bottom corner. And 11 and a half minutes gone, Dulwich are 2-0 up now.
Early, step in, step in, step in.
Gets away from three, slipped it through towards Issa, who's goal side of Taylor. Still managed to go down. Assistant referee. Didn't raise his flag, referee looked over to him and that looked a clumsy challenge from Mark Weatherstone. There goes Issa again, that's a lovely ball into him. Wide, but he has support wide in the middle if he can pick out a cross now. Back instead. Brittenall. Goes down. Penalty is awarded this time. Not sure who made the challenge. Sanchez Ming was certainly in the vicinity, as was Mark Weatherstone. Saved by Edwards. Rebounds come out to Miller. It's the first penalty they've saved this season. Keep it up. With the easiest goal scorer all season.
And the goal scorer for Greenwich Borough, number 6, Jake Brittenall.
Out of nothing, as I say. Let's take the free kick. Man, great save by Hughes, tremendous save. Daddy Carr got up. Must have thought he was scoring a second, but Reece Hughes has pulled off a blinder of a save there. Keep his side just one goal behind. Still on the ball, not now though.
Go on, chase it!
To his keeper. Full-time whistle goes and Dulwich are through to the last 16. Addition is Alan Turvey Trophy. It's not been a comfortable evening by any stretch of the imagination for the away side. They were 2-0 up after 12 minutes. The first Dulwich goal for Roman Michael Purcell, giving them the 10th minute lead.